Can you see my cats here? Chloe! Okay. So, times of staying alive is me. Hello, everyone who's watching. Not sure how many people will see this. My name is Emma Berholtz, and love. Guys. So, you'll see I do this a lot. It's a steady in my jaw, so anyway. Hello, whoever is seeing this, or even if it's only my mom. This is mainly for me, I think. So, bear with, because it's hard for me to talk for long or in front of people, so I'll try. Basically, a year and a half ago at college, I became really ill, and it began, I woke up with horrible vertigo, right? And then I felt slow. Okay, so I felt slow, and I think at the time I was in denial of how ill I was. At the time I was doing teaching, I assumed I was run down, and that was all, but it got a lot worse. I told my mom and said, how I was feeling, and my mom, being the best, flew out to where I was in Texas and immediately took me to a hospital where they said I was anxious or it was hormonal or basically hushing us up. I think I'll have to make a few videos because it's a lot of info and, well, I can't talk for all that long. But anyway, so we got no help from Texas hospitals. So we flew home to where I live in San Diego. And here I went to a few hospitals and they had no clue what was happening to me. At that time, I was becoming more and more sick. Like, I couldn't even swallow my own saliva. So in an MRI machine, I had to have a tube where I spit in my saliva. Yeah. That was horrible. It was downhill for a good 4 or 5 months. It took going to Mayo in Arizona to really get to the cause of it.